Hey, how you doing?
I'm fine,
you
honey.
Gotta like all this here. You got, that's fly right there, girl. That is so fly. You banging, you got the bling on. Ooh, that's pimp right there.
I tried.
No, you did good. You look okay too, Tiggy. Thank you.
I think he's looking hot.
No, I think he's wonderful. I like that color on you, man. That's fly.
There's the queen.
Hold on. That's the what?
There's the queen's responsibility.
No, that's the queen's responsibility.
Yes.
Oh, same thing at my house. Yeah, all right. Let's get it on, y'all. We surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. If a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Handsome.
Handsome. Let's play.
Yes!
Manisha.
Yes.
What do you do?
I'm an attorney by trade, but I'm head of compliance for a facilities management company in South Africa.
Wow. That's a big job. Well, so let's meet your family. Introduce everybody.
This is my baby sister, Varushka. She's also an attorney. That's Dad, Jay. My second sister on the right there is Karusha, and my mom on the end, Roshni.
You must first come and meet the queen.
Yes.
The woman who is responsible for everyone's life up here, yes, including his. Yes. So what do you do?
I'm a fashion designer.
Fashion designer?
Yes.
By any chance, mm-hmm, did you design these?
Yes.
Wow. You designed what they're wearing?
Yes.
Oh, that's so dope. That's just... Jay, how you doing, man?
Super great, sir.
Yeah. What do you do, sir?
Great honor and privilege to meet you, sir.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure meeting y'all. I've been waiting to come over. This outfit is so good. This is nice. What do you do, sir?
I sell, market, and distribute vegan and vegetarian products.
Vegan and vegetarian products? Hey, man, do you know I was a vegan for about 3 months?
And what happened?
No, really. Yeah, I did vegan products. I did it for 3 months.
Only, sir?
That was a long time. Because you know what they told me? They said, after you become a vegan, when you see meat, you won't want it anymore. That's not true. That's not true. But I did. I felt good, though.
Yes.
I felt good. I just wasn't enjoying eating as much. I just wanted more of a variety. But I'm thinking about going back to vegan for a little while.
Well, nowadays it's in thing. The variety is amazing.
It is, yes.
Yes, yes.
It is. So I may try.
So give it a shot. Yes.
I will give it a shot. I know you feel better. I got to lose some weight, too. Got to lose a little
weight. I definitely
weight.
Will do so.
The little stomach here is getting on my nerves now. You know. Varushka.
Yes. Varushka.
And what do you do?
I'm a newly admitted attorney.
You're an attorney?
Yes.
You're an attorney. What do you...
It's Karusha.
Karusha.
Karusha,
what,
yes.
Do you do?
I'm an investment consultant.
Wow. Yeah. These are all your daughters. Now, Jay, what do you do?
But I'm not sure about that.
Because, huh? You're not sure?
I mean,
sure.
If you look around carefully...
Yeah, how beautiful they are. I know, but they took it after their mama.
I'm grateful, but...
Yeah. Don't worry, they're not supposed to look like you. It's okay.
And thank God for that.
Thank God for that, yes. Let's play the game, okay? If a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Steve, I think I'm gonna go with educated.
He's educated.
to be there. Yes!
Jay, if a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Rich.
Rich! Yeah. Rich!
Yes.
Karusha, if a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Responsible.
He's responsible. He's a gentleman. Rashina, the lovely one, if a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is...
He has a good personality.
He's a good personality.
Yes.
All right, we got two strikes, family. We got to be careful now. The
family.
Just give me a minute. Need you hollering at me. I'm trying to work through this thing. I just been in Africa a couple of weeks. Let me figure this out. You gotta be careful because they can steal. If a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Hardworking.
Hardworking. He is hard.
Working. Yeah. Oh, guys!
It's okay, it was a good
answer. That was a good answer. Now listen. Know this now. They only ask 100 people. You can give a good answer and it not be on the board.
Yes.
This is just a fun game. This is not Jeopardy. These ain't facts. So you can give a good answer and not be up there. Ready?
Yes.
If a mother created her son's online dating profile, she would say he is what?
Successful.
He is successful. He is successful. That was a good answer. That's what you would say. That's a good answer. It was a great answer. Number seven. No, he's not. Number six. Yeah. Five. Yeah. Number four.